Welcome to my video and the ancient heritage. My friend and I embark a journey to explore the ancient hermit shelter and the ancient temples in the remote region to study and research and share with you that you have not yet attempted to visit this place. Let us continue to explore the ancient hermit shelter with me today. This natural spring water near the hermit shelter that is coming out from the mountain cliff in all seasons. The ancient people used this water for their meditation. Let us continue to explore the rock shelter with me. The villagers brought us to this place they call Poenng Ta Rath. According to the arts that remain in natural mountain rock with many arms of God Shiva standing and others, including inscriptions, this place carved in the 8th century, one of the old places in Angkor Empire. Location of Poenng Ta Rath at Taping Village, Knong Phnom Konmanyum, Swailer District, Siem Reap Province, 80 km northeast of Angkor Wat Temple. Thank you for watching our video. See you next video. Bye bye.